How will India look in 2050? It is projected to have a population of 1.7 billion, and its GDP is expected to grow from 11.8 to 44.1 trillion, resulting in a GDP per capita increase to 25,900. Do you think this is realistic?